Marek Antoni Frąckowiak was born on the 16th of August 1950, Lodz, and died on the 6th of November 2017, Lodz. He was a Polish actor of stage and screen. He had roles in Niespotyk Niespokojny Człowiek, Ekipa, Ballada o Janusku, and The Last Wish. He also extensively dubbed film, television and video games. Frąckowiak died of spinal cancer on 6 November 2017, at the age of 67.